Hi everyone again. I'm just actually going to finish off some Lilligun Sunrays. I just completed the body first, which is just a small metal tube, yellow orange bucktail, your retainer tubing, and it's lined with fits extra small tubing as well. This is Nyatt here. It's nice and mobile. It's easier to tie in than goat here, and it's just as mobile, I find. Just tying that in just now. Put some more crystal flash on it. Next, three or four lengths of peacock feathers. And I just finished them off with some jungle cock. Pretty straightforward fly to tie. Nothing really complicated in it. Just your foot finish. There you go, there's your Lilligun Sunray.